So keep your eye on the water. And the PJs will be landing right to a survivor. Just at center stage, about a quarter of a mile off the beach.
The C-130 Hercules is one amazing airplane. First flown back in the early 1950s, the folks at Lockheed have continued to produce this airframe, and over 2,000 have now been built and continue to come off the production line at Martin Marietta's plant in Atlanta, Georgia.
And the PJs will be coming out today. CMS Sergeant Jeff Baker, Staff Sergeant Sam Prescott, Tech Sergeant Doug Verjinkin, and Master Sergeant Mark Backus. So keep your eye on out for the 106 Wrestling Car Rescue.
I said Lockheed and Martin Marietta. It's Lockheed Martin's Marietta, Georgia production facility. They're out.
Okay, we have four parachutes out. Four good shoots.
Now, Colonel, you might want to explain why they jumped so far out to show right.
Okay, well, you have the winds right now today, and they're blowing out of the southwest. So they're going to be flying into the, they're going to be basically setting up a pattern almost like you're flying an airplane. Right now, they're on a downwind to the survivor, and they're going to basically fly a little bit of a racetrack, cross the base plate, and then they'll be coming into the final. Right over to the survivor. So if you take a look out, there's a survivor out, probably about 200 yards out of the beach. You can see a one of our boats out there in a circle, and that's the target right now for the pararescue.
As I mentioned earlier, these parachutes are very steerable, aren't they?
Yes, they are. Again, you see the gold knights that came down before. They have pinpoint accuracy with these MT1X square parachutes. And a lot of times what we'll be doing, if we go on an extended overwater rescue mission, it's beyond the Coast Guard's capabilities with their helicopters, they'll ask us to go out with our 130 and air refuel our HH-60 helicopter in order to make an extraction of somebody who may have been injured on a vessel. So what you'll see here today is you'll see the pararescue deployed to the survivor, and then the HC-130 will go back, pick up the Jolly Green HH-60, air refuel them to the survivor, and then we'll be deploying some pararescue also from the helicopters. They'll stabilize the survivor and bring them up to the helicopter, and then we'll be bringing them back to safety. We've been on rescue missions over 800 miles out on the water with our HC-130s and our HH-60s. So here come the four pararescuemen from the 106 Rescue Wing out in West Hampton Beach, Long Island.
And a lot of the folks with the 106 Rescue Wing are your neighbors, I think.
Would you say that, sir? That's it. We have about 1,000 members of the 106 Rescue Wing. About 300 of us are full-timers, and then about 700 people we have working out of the base are part-timers. We have doctors, we have lawyers, we have dentists, we have airline pilots, New York City firemen, police officers, accountants, you name it, we have a place for everybody. We have probably about 300 people in our maintenance group, 250 people in our operations group. It also takes a lot of support personnel. We have a finance section, we have security forces, fire department, civil engineering, medical clinic. So if you have any interest in joining, we have down in the western parking area, we have one of our H-60s on static.
the tornado.
Thank you.
a woman.